Alright, so this is the brick that I clean with the solution. And this is the brick I'm going to do now. You can see it's got all this yellow growth mold. I don't know if that's an algae or a mold. I think it's mold, let alone the black mold. So black and yellow mold. And I'm going to try to get rid of it. So first thing I'm going to do is just saturate it in the solution. So I'm just using the solution to saturate the brick.